Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today.